गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड चैप्टर फॉर एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स. एक्वेटिक मीन्स वाटर एनिमल्स. एन एक्वेटिक एनिमल इज एन एनिमल विच लिव इन वाटर फॉर मोस्ट और ऑल द टाइम. एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स आर अ पार्ट ऑफ मैराइन लाइफ. मैराइन मीन्स वाटर लाइफ. गिवन बिलो आर सम फैक्ट्स अबाउट इंटरेस्टिंग एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स. ओके, एक्वेटिक एनिमल्स मीन्स वाटर एनिमल्स. सो टुडे वी विल रीड अबाउट सम aquatic animals. So let's start. First of all, there is given a dash fish has false eyes on its rear body to confuse the predator. Predator means the other animal who want to eat butterfly. Okay, so it had a false means unreal eye on its rear body and it confused the predators. Next, a dash has five radiating means lighting arms and move with the help of tube feet on its underarms. It can also generate a damaged arm, that is a starfish. You can see five arms are there. They all are having a right, it means when it from it lights comes, radiation is there, and these are like a tube feet that is under the arms, and if it's any arm damaged, it can come again. Next, seals, sea lions and walruses are aquatic mammals with flippers. Flippers means that they can swim. They are known as pinnipeds. Seals, sea lions and walrus, they are aquatic mammals, mammals who give birth to young ones, and they can swim also, and they are known as pinnipeds. Next is a dash is a sea animal that has the largest eyes among animal. It has the largest eyes among all the animal, that is a giant squid. Next, dash found in Amazon River is the most furious freshwater fish in the world. It can tear people to shreds. Okay, that is piranha. That is the most dangerous fish. Furious means dangerous freshwater fish in the world. It can tear the people in two parts. Next, dash are the most intelligent sea animals. They have a beak like snout means nose, and travel in group called pods, that is dolphin. That are a very most intelligent sea mammal, and they have a beak, and its beak look like a nose, and they are live in a group, and the group is called pods. This is the dash. Their venom means poison. Their venom is considered to be amongst the most deadly in the world. And this poison is called most deadly, means person can die. That is box jelly. Next is the planktons are tiny plants and animals which are found floating in water. They are a good source of food for different water animals. Okay, planktons, they are tiny plants and animal, and they always float on water, and they are a food for the other animals.